Please, God, something's the matter with Daddy.
Clarence, you do a good job with George Bailey, and you'll get your wings. The production in Portland, Oregon, the original production, describes a lot of scenery that we chose not to, to use.
You want the moon, Mary?
Bailey's been a boil on my neck long enough. Your imagination is much, much more powerful than anything we could represent to you. We peeled it down to a door frame and the staircase that you see behind me.
George Bailey lassos stork.
Where's that money, you silly, stupid old fool?
Daddy, daddy, daddy.
Oh, why'd we have to have all these kids?
And all of these things disappear through the course of the show to where you're left at the end of the show with nothing but this door frame, the ladder, and this easel over here. Your imagination is powerful. That's the point.
Yay! Merry Christmas, Bedford Falls!